Can you hold this?
Yeah, exactly my fucking point. That's my whole fucking point. Don't say you gotta do nothing. If you fucking do the question, like I tell you to do. Yeah, she was a frustration.
I'm gonna go to the
back
of
I do not own the copyrights to these songs. I'm gonna get back on here for a little second and then I'm gonna hop back off and then after a while I'm gonna get back on here when everything done.
How did you make a concentrated fucking stone? You asked, how did you make
It's all about the background, y'all.
That's exactly what you
did,
nigga.
That is not
okay.
Well, I heard what I heard on my motherfucking mic, nigga. I heard what the fuck I heard on my mic. I heard what I heard on my mic, man. That's why I'm responding the way I'm responding. That was motherfucking a misunderstanding of what the fuck you said. It was a misunderstanding because I misheard you, motherfucker. Shit, what do you call misunderstanding?
I mean you.
Hello, everybody who came back on here.
I'm the black bitchy bitch with the roof missing. If it don't make dollars,
don't make sense.
See, wake up like I gotta get it in. And I got an engine for a trunk space. I get money 3 days, fucking with you 3 days. 7 different farmers, plus you know I'm late.
I got that bitch chopping chicken up.
I'm the coldest nigga I see. Looking in the mirror like I
should've made an egg.
She too into me, I'm more into money. My hobbies are body, that pussy's my life.
Let me just put it in here.
I'm the 80.
All right, y'all. Sorry, I'm gonna be moving back and forth.
If I'm on the boat, she gon' motivate. And she can't worry about nothing. Rehabilitation, just have me worry about fucking money. Decision making, only worry about money. She worry about me, her never worry about money.
Body.
Body. And she said, get inside of me. I wanna feel you, baby. Just bring the animal out of me. We love it, she love it. Especially when I go down.
I like chicken wings. This shit hot. Excuse my language. I'm just gonna use some of this meat. I should have waited until I cooled it off, but... Hey girl, what's up? Nice music. Thank you. I appreciate it. You talking about my songs, my music? You talking about that over there? You talking about my music, right? Jasmine, talking to you back.
Light-skinned Bruno Mars looking.
Yes, thank you, hon. Valentine, that pussy is a holiday. You lose money, I win meals. Dr. J, she gon' follow my lead. Have you heard both of my songs? Was it Ride and Moment in Time? No, I said, have you heard both of my songs, Ride and Moment in Time? I got another one I just released, but y'all will probably see it maybe next week. It's called If the Sky Had Eyes. that'll be available later on, like on Spotify, iTunes. It'll be on the radio and stuff like that. It's just something real quick, y'all. I'm just dicing it up. This is how the kids wanted it, so. It's like, all right, kiddos. My daughter just eat bread by herself. Me too, I eat the dressing by herself without no meat in it. Me. Yes. OFC, you send. Y'all been doing tonight? Anybody been out? It's been so pretty outside and stuff like that. So y'all tell me, like, what y'all been doing?
And when you're on your learning path, if you finish, you get to get 20 tickets. You play games to get them.
It's not hard to figure out.
It's easy. Very, very easy.
And all kids should use ABC routes. All kids.
It helps me learn the stuff I need to do for school.
Hold on. Take that back over there. Are you free? You talking about my music? Is my music free? Well, when I post it on YouTube and stuff like that, you can hear it free on there whenever I post it. But you can't purchase it like regular albums and songs and stuff like everybody else on Spotify and iTunes and Apple Music, all that stuff. So, yeah, to answer your question, when I send it out, it's free. But of course, you know, it's music. You have to. But I have it where it's like, when you purchase it, it's like under $3. Or if you're buying the actual album, it's probably like $9.99. But since I don't have a whole album right now, I'm just like cutting the price in half. So if you look on YouTube, yeah, it's free on there.
It's a disorder that keeps the cells from ridding themselves of waste.
Here. I'm still prepping this dressing, y'all. I'm gonna let it cook for a little while, then I come back on here and show y'all the end result. I gotta make my little sauce to put over it and stuff like that too. So let me put my stuff in. I just came back on here for a minute, Donna. Just let y'all know I'm still doing stuff. I just came back from the store, actually. I want to go get me a little something to drink, you know. Just a little something to drink. Alright, I'm going to put that back in the oven.
Every night, doing you right. You're the type of woman I'm so.
My macaroni, y'all already made it, if y'all can see. I made a homemade cheese sauce. Simple black eyed peas. You want to see that green beans? That's something simple. Alright, y'all, if y'all wouldn't mind, just give me a little minute. I want to go and drink a little bit, let the dressing get done and stuff like that, and then I'll come back on here when everything's done and we can chit chat. So, y'all stay tuned. Let's peace out.